you fool. Here's your stuff back. Stuff's good for eventualities, but you can't haste somebody, so it's not really good in that way. Weapon expertise, that's his. These are his potions. My resistance. Looking at the effect here. Increase Thaco and damage. Pardon me. This summons a lesser stone golem. Maybe I should use that. Sometimes. Really carrying all this crap. And this, well, I didn't equip the swords. I wasn't using Sword of Baldurin. The other one he was using. This is good, yeah, versus undead especially, that would be great. It is great. Just selling that. Starting to run out of these extra potions. Encountering some really tough enemies here. Alright. So as far as regular potions, he's got... We got 15 there. 7 there. 7. 7. 11. And 9. Plenty of those. I got 2 of these. 6 here. 2. None here. One. And two. Who's got none? I guess it was me. I have two. Two, one, two, 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 and four.
Hmm? I will.
Close that, and...
I hate all of you. Deeply.
Such a meanie. Hating on people. You're out of spells, too. We should hate you, actually.
What?
So we should hate her. We gotta heal up Minsk and...
A den of stinking evil. Actually, evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
Heal up. And rest up. Where's that last one? Oh, it's gone. That was too fast. All right. Vita mortis caria. Vita mortis caria.
Yeah, let's talk more fight.
I don't really feel comfortable here.
You want boo? Let's talk more fight!
Let's go back out. I don't feel comfortable with the door open there. Still have to explore the rest of this room, but... there might be more undead inside. I'm gonna blast them with those wands of fire a little more. Actually, a little more. I have 15 and 5. And I just have this little 3 one. Alright, give me this other one. Back out here.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Party is gathered. Just rest out here, where if we get attacked, probably be a lot easier. Maybe. Monstres. Zombies. Well, a zombie. And ghoul. Two
what?
Ghouls.
I'm coming for you!
The evil!
Victory shall be ours!
Watch out!
Got a ring. And another ring. Gold rings. They don't stack. Let's try again. Nope. This time all zombies, huh? Oh no, zombie and two ghouls. Same as again as before.
Huh?
Doom draws close to thee!
Trouble?
You're mine now.
End thee!
Here Aha! comes 300 pounds of justice!
Thank you. Pearl? Critical hit I did. I killed that one. Nice. Brother. This time two zombies and a ghoul.
Aye?
You're like
hells, I missed! You're mine now.
Your life shall be mine.
Combat's over.
Yes. Yes.
You're mine now.
Prepare for thine end.
Well, this time it was three zombies. I thought one of them was a ghoul. Oh God! Now they're in the middle of us.
You want Boo?
Your life should be mine.
What?
Hell,
doesn't it, evil?
I was held.
Huh?
Charge!
A skull of detect evil. I was hoping it was identify. Oh well. Gold ring, silver necklace. I mean, the goodies are nice, it's just I'd rather rest.
Yes, I will.
But I don't have any healing available. I mean,
trouble?
I have a little healing.
Aye.
No, I don't have that.
What is it?
Oh, I don't even have it. Okay.
Do it.
Now I got some healing. I said now I got some healing. Aren't you...
Trouble.
You're free, aren't you?
I will.
Why are you not healing yourself? What's going on with you? Why can't you heal yourself?
Hurry! Yeah? And a tick.
Some kind of glitch. Look, it disappears right away. You could see it for a second. Oh. It's staying. No, it left. Quick save. Restore.
Yeah?
So, want her to be damaged like that when we go... Oh, now we got zero. Now we have oh, that was... That's disappointing. Alright, I don't want her to die if ghouls surround us again. I hate to go all the way back.
Aye. Let's talk more fight!
But we're gonna go all the way back, because we keep getting interrupted. If we're gonna keep getting interrupted, let's... have friends nearby to help. Just want to rest to get our spells back. Maybe one of these guys will heal her if we get into a battle anyway. Okay, good. What we had to go through for that rest. Alright, now we can return and explore some more. Finish exploring that chamber. Maybe all the undead are finally out of it. Maybe.
Your party before venturing forth.
Yes.
What you say? That damn fog. This is a regular sword. Yeah.
You want me?
All right, let's hope they're gone this time.
Yes, dear.
How many undead can you pack into one chamber? Okay, here's the chest key. And that cleric vestment. A blue mist rises from the depths of the earth, bringing with it the stench of magic and decay. Gazing into the mist makes your head throb, but the sensation passes once you look away. That rhymes. Question mark here. Sickly colored smoke writhes and capers behind this strange container's dust-covered glass. Oh boy. We've got like a chair or a throne or something over there.
You've got a pretty good racket going on there.
Pardon, Rivel.
The Lady of Mystery thing, the beautiful drow, who is she? What's her story? Subtlety. It drives men crazy. Maybe I'll give it a try someday.
She's not very good at being subtle.
I wouldn't. It's not in your nature.
Agreed. Agreed. Okay, this is a trapped thing. Essence of Clarity. The alchemical skill on display inside this glass vial is near stunning in its accomplishment. The contents are nothing less than pure perception, distilled through unknown, all but unimaginable processes into fluid form. Consuming the potion would destroy any mortal mind. Oh. Better not drink that then. I don't know how we can tell that a potion is near perfection. Right. Push to a corner of the table, a lumpen golden box sits collecting dust among a pile of parchments covered in ink. Faded ink, notes on a failed experiment and failed phylactery. Made of gold-colored lumpy metal, the sides of this box are so uneven that its top cannot fully close. Melted down, it may have some value, as a container is worthless. And then, notes on a failed experiment. Let's return with this. Feel like maybe she should leave unless she recovered this stuff, get back to the party. So we've got a key. Can I add this to my little key ring? Yes, I can. To that. And that. This is weight one. You can hold on to this too. If any undead thing comes after you, I'm sorry. Funny way of having notes. It looks like a fin or something made of gold. Several sheets of parchment are covered in notations written by a steady, methodical hand. Much of the writing is faded beyond legibility and consists or consists of arcane equations beyond your understanding. A few lines near the bottom of the pile, however, can be deciphered. Though the gold alloy proved more difficult to work than anticipated, I remain convinced that, once it is rendered sufficiently malleable, it will be an ideal substance from which to construct a phylactery. The heat of the elemental plane of fire should render the material more pliant. I will use the portal to access that searing inferno shortly. First, I must scry a suitably private location there in which to do my work. Alright, note copied. Now you can have that too. Alright.
Sweetheart? Whatever you like.
You're creepy. Check this side. Make sure no traps, undead things, stuff like that. Ooh, look at that fire. Okay, there's a... Good thing I sat here, waited, wondering what this was. Like a cloak or something strewn over there. It's a bat. Doesn't want people getting in here. The liquids that once filled the complex network of tubes and vials set upon this table have long since dried. It's not a table. But the odor of feet in lunacy. Right, I read that. Is this trapped? Looks like not. A silver scepter. One of the ones we want, right? To put into the, whatever's holding that pool, the sides of it. This silver scepter is, for the most part, a basic, unremarkable design. The exception is the bottom end of the rod, which has several grooves and markings etched upon its surface. It is in some ways reminiscent of a key, but whatever portal it might open is no ordinary door. Okay, and we got some kind of protection scroll and a scroll of vampiric touch. Nothing coming to attack. Regular two-handed sword. So apparently that's all to discover in this chamber. Other than this chair of some kind. We have the scepter though. The scepter is 10 pounds. Vince can hold it. Protection scroll. From poison. Alright. Well, we can do something with the scepter.
Yeah, his sword first.
And we can do something with this chair. Kinda wondering if all hell will break loose once we move the chair.
You what? Sword first!
if we can. This elaborate metal throne remains an impressive sight, despite the state of disrepair, it's been left in after years of neglect. Oh, look at that. It's like a giant book. Oh, two of them. Concealed in the chair's left arm is an intricately carved wooden lever. The mechanism it connects to is old, but well made. It's likely it still functions. I feel this is a terrible mistake. Alright, let me pull the lever. You pull the lever in the chair's arm and hear the sound of ancient gears grinding together. Traces of dust fall from the ceiling as the groan of moving metal echoes throughout the complex. What did that do? Might have opened that. I don't know. I mean, I never explored these two areas. What if I pull it again? Anything else? You cannot determine how to return it to its original position. Alright. Let's see if we're assaulted by anything out here. It's been unleashed. Gone to the end of this chamber yet.
Right.
Stop making creepy sounds. There were two traps in here. She disarmed them. Well, that's open. Oh. imbued white. What do we have? Cold white gas zombies mummies.
Your need?
Yeah. Run.
Yes, right.
Oh boy, I'm not running fast enough. What?
You are right.
Get out of sight, because they're coming for you.
Sword first.
Sweet, yes, dear.
I said, out of sight. Now take them off.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Yes, Abel.
Here. Put him back on. Run up.
Yes, dear. I am yours to command.
10-foot radius.
Manus potentis.
What?
Thy called.
Actually.
Yes.
Haste. And we're hasted. Okay, this sure is a lot of undead to fight here.
Aye.
At least, that's the white. I remember seeing those bodies in the hallway. I wonder what the hell it was. I never could get a good look at it because there was so much freaking fog that when the fog finally cleared and I happened to run past the bodies, I was like, what are those? They look big.
thy demand?
Yes.
Try to take this imbued white down. Oh god. So we're running all over. Did we...
What is it?
So, hold on, what we got? Okay, so what if we take a fireball and throw it all the way down here? Get away from the shadowed soul.
A simple matter. What is it?
What's this? The mummy's near death. Oh, problems. I didn't even notice these two.
Velbol?
Mummy's dead. I don't think anyone's attacking McKinn at this point. The shadowed soul is just running up here. She's still casting. Badly injured bone bat. Just to see what I can take down.
I hear. Your need.
She's not even fighting.
Take it like a champ.
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
Minsk is out. Draining life, Tiny here. Can't run from that. Hit points restored. We didn't even hit you. We might have got you with the fireball. What's her? Oh. I'm surprised Viconi is unharmed.
Yes.
Alright, so you know what?
Dustorn, thy demand?
Throw another fireball over here. Have Viconia run to the side.
Yes?
Speak. Fair enough.
Casting failed. Oh, she's in the middle of this.
And whatever thy wills, I hear.
The white is near death. How near death is it?
Yes.
Ah, casting failure.
Such meanness.
There was a white over here running out.
Thy called.
I don't know about this.
Yes?
Oh.
I am poisoned.
You must heal me.
What a simple matter.
Yeah. Okay, this is before we turn that. I think? No, after.
Yes.
I'm used to us running around by haste, and now.
Let's talk more fight!
I think we're out of some spells. Yeah. Are we? No, not really.
I will.
Yeah, let's talk more fight!
So we know what this opens.
You want me? Whatever you like.
That opens that.
You let's talk more fight.
Tough dungeon, you know. I was of the opinion that this is going to be a small dungeon, just clear out some undead. Basically, I thought it was going to be like the first zone here. I didn't think all this was going to be here. All right, so we have yet to. This might be one big chamber. Actually, no, it looks like there's a wall there. Alright, so we got two rooms to cover. Well, two. These two. This. This. And it looks like there's another room off of here. Maybe when we can get around there or something. The raised pool opens it or something. I don't even know. First, we're going to deal with this. I wonder what's through here, though. That's the door we opened with the throne. Yeah, that door is closed. Maybe we should go through this way first. But in any case, I'm going to call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.